Circumstances were not so grave, I'd compliment the artist on the wonderful caricature. They are fools if they believe they can stop progress by printing.
Come on. Doing over there?
Quick and painless.
Thank you.
They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house where I'll wear black gloves and sport a weed on my hat for a year.
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't shoot!
Morris!
Poor sod.
All right. Better smash these crates before anyone else gets any bright ideas.
Thank you.
I believe that shall help you greatly.
Moving.
You're back, Mr. Morris. I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.